What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people with nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. What are the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right? I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
Hey guys, it's January 12th, I'm having Nathan over again. So yeah, I just got out of the shower and threw some clothes on because he's gonna be here like any second. So yeah, I'm pretty excited. But yeah, so I don't think I'll videotape us this time. I think it's just gonna be me and him just hanging out, you know. So yeah, he's actually spending the night for the first time. Like, I haven't had someone spend the night since I last had him spend the night back in, like, 6th grade or something. So that was years ago. And yeah, that was the last time I ever had anyone sleep over. So I'm kind of nervous. But yeah, it's gonna be fun. It'll just be us hanging out and stuff, so yeah.
With the shadows in your head, living out the same old moment, knowing you'd be better off instead. If you could only say what you need to say, say what you need to say, say what you need to say. Say what you need to say. about to say what you need to say again. Even if your hands are shaking and your faith is broken.
Hey guys, I don't know how well you can see me right now. I'm kind of just trying to get some light from my window. But yeah, so today's my birthday, turning 17. I was actually feeling pretty sick yesterday. I thought I was getting a cold or something, but I feel a lot better today, so. My mom just got home, so I should go downstairs and be the birthday girl slash boy. See, I look so much better in the mirror. Like, I swear, it's weird. Just with my reversed face, I look all... So yeah. My hair is being so annoying. It's like... Yeah, I think I decided I'm actually not gonna cut my hair though. Because I kinda wanna have it long. Cause I can still look like a guy with long hair and I don't really wanna risk cutting it. Cause if it fails, then I'm gonna be very upset. Anyways, I'm just gonna go, okay? So I'll talk to you guys later. Alright? Okay. Bye-bye.
These walls, drag the memories down the hall, packed your bags and walked away. There was nothing I could say. And when you slammed the front door shut, a lot of others opened up. So did my eyes, so I could see that you never were the best for me. I should have started running a long, long time ago. And I never thought I'd doubt you. I'm better off without you. More than you know. Take a look inside.